Hello everyone, my name is Anirudh and I'm studying in 7th class. Today I'm going to talk about the Mesozoic era. The Mesozoic era is none other than the age where the dinosaurs used to roam around the planet. The Mesozoic era is divided into three stages, like Triassic, Jurassic and Cretaceous. Triassic is from 25 million years to 201 million years. And Jurassic is from 201 to 145 million years, and Cretaceous is from 145 to 66 million years. In the Triassic, the temperature was pretty hot, and like most of it was like deserts, and the continents were like stuck together, and it was called Pangaea. Pangaea means supercontinent. And then in the Jurassic, the Pangaea broke into two parts, Gondwana and Laurasia. In the Jurassic, forests began to develop and the temperature was like moderate. In the Cretaceous, slowly the continents began to break more and became more like how it was today. And this is when flowers came into existence. And then when it reached 66 million years, the dinosaurs just suddenly disappeared. Scientists made some theories on that, but everyone believes because like a huge meteorite struck the earth and destroyed everything in existence. Thank you.